People, welcome back to my new video. Like you can see, I bought a selfie stick just to make it a lot easier. And like you can see, I do have a hat today. This hat is a gift from 10 years ago. I never used it before, always in the closet. And I bought this hat in Eurodisney Paris. And I want to show you the bottle what I opened there in Hotel New York. I still got the empty bottle. It was this one from 2002. The empty bottle is staying here for memories. Also, I bought this one also, not from there but from here. Louis Roederer Grand Vin Sec Demi Sec. So, Cristal champagne. Also with the Cristal top. And you see in the video what I did at the end of the bottle. I paid 250 euros for the bottle there in the Hotel New York. I stayed there 3 days or 3 nights. So 4 days in total. My first family vacation in 2011, so 10 years ago. And this video is just as a memory for 10 years ago. Damn, time can fly when you're having fun. So enjoy, and the next time again. Happy Halloween all. And yeah, if you want to have a good time, go with Halloween to Eurodisney Paris. It's amazing. Thank you. Until the next time. Boss.
Let the party rock. Don't show me.